I'm not joking. And you know it. You and I, Caroline. Haven't you proved your point by now? You married Thorne to teach me a lesson, okay? I've learned my lesson. But it's here. I feel it every time we're together. Just the way you look at me. God knows you feel it from me. But if you want to go on playing this game with Thorne, just know I'll be playing it with Brooke. Despite whatever you may think, she is one terrific lady.
Yeah, but you want the one that got away. How much of that is ego, Ridge?
Oh, there's ego there, sure. There's also one hell of a lot of love and passion and wanting to hold you and make you come alive as no man has ever done before. Well, why don't you go on upstairs now to this man you call your husband? And Caroline, I wish you well with him. But I don't think he's man enough for you. There. I've said it. Sorry if I went too far.